Tom's going for the same shot. And he's a 24.